I'm scared.
Man, Nathan Prescott is messed up and dangerous. This day never ends.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe. After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield. Don't give me the guilty face. At least pretend you're glad to see me.
I am seriously glad to see you. Oh, and thanks, Chloe. It makes perfect sense I'd see you today.
Yes, it's been that kind of day. So what did that freak want with you?
Hopefully nothing after today. So, how do you know Nathan?
He's just another Arcadia asshole. Your friend really took a beat down for you.
Warren? Yeah, I owe him big time.
You're not the only one in debt. And you're already causing trouble.
I thought it would be quiet here. Feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
I guess. It was cool, but I felt kind of lonely, out of my league.
I would think you'd fit right in with the art school hipsters.
Right. You look like the cover of hipstergirl.com.
At least you're still a smartass.
That's why I'm here.
Please, girl. You came back for Blackwell Academy.
Of course, it's one of the best photography programs in the country. And my favorite teacher, Mark Jefferson.
So you came back to Arcadia for a teacher, not your best friend.
Don't you think I'm happy to see you?
No. You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
Oh, you're Chloe. Ah!
I wanted to. I was just so tripped out over leaving Arcadia.
Oh, please. I'm sure your phone and laptop were frozen in time.
You're merciless.
You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know. Enough said.
I just wanted to settle in first and not be such a shy, cliche geek. I totally would have contacted you.
I bet you don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, Max.
Oh, Chloe's fucking changed, ain't she? She's hot. Oh, my camera's broken.
Man, are you cereal?
Wow.
Cereal?
That one in a while.
Tell me about it. I
Not everything
that one.
Changes. Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
My step douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can fix it in my place.
I need very specific tiny tools.
Bird alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked garage, and he actually is a tiny tool.
Oh.
Welcome home, Max.
I like your truck. Truck. This is a long chapter.
Come on in, don't be shy.
The house still looks nice.
Home, shit, home.
Beer everywhere. But you don't allow to drink at your age? Well, in America, you're not allowed to drink till you're 21. In England, you're not allowed to drink till you're 18, but you still have to get ID'd if you're, like, under 25.
My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-fuhrer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
No, she smokes, of course. You would've been cool if you didn't fucking smoke! God!
This postcard is from Rachel Amber.
Oh, Amber. Miss you, wish you were here, Rachel.
Man, I remember this furniture. We spent all day painting it blue. Chloe loved that blue.
I'm such a city Jaws. How's it make you feel?
We had such a blast drawing these together.
Oh my god. Max and Chloe, Super Kitty, Freedom Eagle, Cosmic Snail, Black Hole Danger. Where's the music?
This looks like a laundry bag.
You wanna search the laundry bag?
And it reeks like dirty laundry. Gross.
Oh, you never know, looking through the
old
shit.
Old cardboard boxes.
Dude, you broke my glass snow dough. Thanks.
Damn. Chloe was kicked out of Blackwell 2 years ago. She used to be a great student. When she cared.
Sorry.
Oh, this is a flashback to youth. Our super secret closet lair.
What's your fucking music thing?
Oh. It won't play without any power.
Put some power on, it's not hard! Good lord, what's all this shit?
I wonder what Chloe keeps in here.
Place to really snoop around, isn't it?
Damn, Chloe does need a lot of money to get out of Arcadia. Look at that. Chloe and her dad were so close.
Does she mind me looking through her shit? I would be pissed if
I'm not
into that.
Too pretentious. There's the power strip.
Thank you. TV.
Hey, that TV used to be in the living room. Now, let's see what kind of music Chloe is into these days.
Yeah. So turn it on. Turn it the fuck on!
Chloe's dad built this dresser.
I'ma search through all your stuff.
Chloe totally changed her style. I barely recognized her.
She looks better now. What are you talking about? What the hell is this thing?
Chloe was always taller than me. We made her dad keep track of her height.
Oh.
Nothing but junk in this suitcase.
Smoker and alcohol binger. Still hot!
Okay, Chloe, a metal box under the bed equals secret.
You got so much cool stuff, I'm just saying.
Chloe's trash overfloweth.
Really? It's not that bad?
Who'd have thunk Chloe wouldn't pay her parking tickets? She does love trouble.
Oh my god. Chloe, you bad girl. You're bad self.
So it was Chloe who printed all those flyers.
Oh. Oh, okay. That makes kind of sense, actually.
Is this a desk or a storage space? I think this junk swallowed her desks.
Why did you... Window!
We used to dare each other to climb down, but never did. Too bad I can't stream any music from Chloe's laptop.
Why?
She looks super happy.
She looks super hot!
She looks super stoned.
Super hot. Sexy. Super hot. Stoned. Sexy. Hot. Stoned. Okay. Okay, so the sound system... Why ask me? I see secrets. Did I just steal her CD disc?
Hey, give me that!
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
I never forgot. Even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
So what happened? Did your folks, your mom, try to stop you?
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
What about her parents? Are they looking for her?
They're in denial. Max, I know she's missing.
I assume you know more than that.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. Then poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
Yeah, sure.
Go, Max. The player's over there.
Okay. So I had to look in to get the CD out music out anyway. I should have talked to her first, I think. Lolly smoke.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment. No, Max, this isn't a tool shed. Like I said, check the garage.
Okay. Time to explore! Or not.
Whoa, dark. I cannot see anything.
You don't need to.
Whoa, dark.
All right.
I cannot see anything.
There, for fuck's sake.
This is definitely Joyce's makeup. Chloe wouldn't use animal products.
Jesus? Who's Jesus? Her sister?
I hope Chloe isn't taking these pills.
For oxide. Paracetamol, please dispense with medication guide. That's not good stuff.
I like Chloe's new hair color. She's the opposite of shy. Of me.
Hair dye! No shit! Blue? We couldn't. What's it? University was kind of like that, I guess.
You can't go home again, said Thomas Wolfe. But here I am.
Hello? Ah, I should be looking here. This is rude. Oh,
this
God!
This must be Chloe's parents' room.
Oh my God, the poor bird!
I am nosy today.
Here you are.
Uh-oh. The prices are late on their bills.
I like being nosy. I mean, she remembers
Joyce
everything.
Looks happy. Chloe's stepdad might not be a douchebag after all.
No, he is.
Uh-oh. The prices are late on their bills.
Okay.
Joyce still works at the diner. Is her husband a cop?
He's a sergeant, isn't he?
Poor Chloe.
Oh no! Birdie! The birdie! Her birdie!
The dog bird's just tags. Sitting there. Sweet. David Mattson.
My friend has some of these. And her brother's in the
Army. Act, React, or Die, a 21st century survival guide.
I'll take that bird in a second.
Whoa, apocalypse self-help.
Magazine, huh?
Joyce always loved her mail order catalogs of useless crap. Aww. Joyce has a little shrine to William. Her new husband may not be such a douche.
Chloe, I gotta check that bird out.
Oh, shit. Oh. Poor thing. I bet I could do something to save it.
Yes, we can! Oh, good lord! Saved Birdie.
You've been resurrected, Birdie. Fly, be free.
Inside her room, yeah. I'll just leave the birdies there. You're welcome, Birdie. Take care, Birdie. Hello, books.
These books have not been touched since the last decade. I see why.
In case you wonder why I didn't help the birdies, because I could probably reverse time for him.
Except for me and Chloe.
I want to go downstairs. I can't just walk. Sorry, we don't have the graphic ability to let you do that.
Oh god. Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days.
Eesh. It's not good.
Nope. Someone locked it from the other side.
God dang it. Thanks, Matt, again for helping me. No problem. That guy's an asshole.
I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like forever.
I need electricity. Oh, I didn't turn the light off in the bathroom. That's gonna annoy
Joy
me.
Still works at Twowell's Diner. Best damn burgers in Arcadia. I better get one soon.
Cereal, milk, peanut butter, soap. It's weird, or...
I'd love to go to Paris, too. At this rate, they'll be lucky to get to Portland. Mm. Yum, that looks tasty. I do miss Joyce's cooking.
Oh, hello. What's this?
Hey, I remember that stain. Chloe and I knocked over Joyce's wine bottle and we scrubbed forever, but it never came out. Damn, it's the couch. We used to pretend it was a pirate ship.
I do that.
If I took this picture, the deer would be standing on your ass.
Come on, open it, chicken.
Hold on, and I'm not chicken.
Prove it. You drink first, Max.
Nostalgia.
No way. It was your idea, Chloe.
Whatever. Give me that bottle.
Well?
Tasty. Very tasty.
Here, I want a sip.
Sorry, this is not for kids.
Don't be greedy. Give me some. Oh shit, the carpet! There's wine all over. What do we do now?
My parents are coming. Cover it up.
Oh, okay. Get up, please. I'd like to get up now. I'd like to get up now! There we go. I think I accidentally skipped something I shouldn't have skipped, but it was taking forever! Oh, there's a garage. Okay. Open.
Brr. I can feel autumn pushing out the summer. William used to grill awesome burgers for us. I wonder if he was the last one to use this.
Aww.
We made this grave for Chloe's kitty. Poor Bongo. He never saw that car coming. That took Chloe and me the whole day to draw. It's almost invisible now.
Well, that's kind of sad. Swing! Is that indication that I can swing on it, or what? Swing?
Oh, I loved this swing. William made it just for me and Chloe.
Nostalgia!
What do you truly want to do when you grow up?
Max, I'm already grown up. What about you?
Travel. That would be awesome. Explore the world, go far from here.
Far from me? Thanks a lot, dude.
Dude, you would totally come with me. I need a bodyguard for our adventures.
I would be like Lara Croft, except real. That would be majorly cool.
Totally. We'd have cars and boats and planes all over for instant escape. And no adults could tell us what to do.
Count me in. What would you do while I was bodyguarding you?
Maybe take pictures of our adventures. I would love to be a photographer. As if I ever could be.
What are you talking about? Max, you are a photographer. Your pictures could be in a museum. Someday they will. I believe in you.
Aww. That was kind of cute, actually. You know what? It's gonna bother the crap out of me if I don't turn that light off. It seriously is. Hello.
I love that they have the same old answering machine. And there's a message.
Chloe, if you're listening, Pete was cruising home off duty and told me he saw you near that garbage dump. Now I've ordered... told you to stay away from that place. It's dangerous. And you got no idea what kind of scum are living out there. Stay away. I'm serious.
Aw, he does care.
No, I have need to go there now.
But the light is gonna bother me! Oh god. Fine. I'll just go to the garage.
I should be able to find the tools I need here.
Playing.
Nothing. This is so lame.
It really looks like one place! God.
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell.
Oh.
He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school.
Shit.
How paranoid can you get?
Oh. Shit. I didn't know that was him. Oh, God.
Chloe's stepdad is a veteran and a security guard? He must really hate her.
Ugh. Poor people. Ugh. Get the hell out of my life. What the fuck?
Hmm. One of these guns is missing. I hope Chloe's stepdad isn't packing heat.
It's probably a little twat who stole it.
Yes! Score!
Okay, that was not needed, but very well. Hello.
Boom, precision screwdrivers. Except, I can't reach them.
Why did I turn on the washing machine? Oh. Thank you!
That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach. That does not look stable. Yes, here's some ancient cardboard.
Right, is there anything else I can look at first? Before I use it to obviously slide under. I will have...
Should I switch this on? Decisions, decisions.
What's
this? Wowzer, a map of Blackwell Academy. I wonder why.
Okay.
What the... Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms?
Oh no.
For reals?
He knows I'm- oh
no. This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
Oh, that is bad. He knows I've explored everything. Oh no. Carlos, come on. Oh. I keep thinking he's gonna appear. It's freaking me the fuck out.
I wonder what's in those files up there. Shit! Butterfingers!
Oh no!
Kate Marsh? Why the hell would he have pictures of her? Okay, this is getting totally weird.
I'm gonna rewind this, actually. Okay, so I've seen that now, then.
This must belong to Chloe's stepdad. No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
Oh god, I was gonna see I went into the bedrooms as well.
I should have done that before they fell.
Yeah? No worries, you can worry about it in time. Now that I've seen everything. I've seen all this. There we go. This is a cool way to like figure out how to do stuff. There we go. Awesome, because I'm so good.
Yes, you have mad skills, Max.
No, I can rewind time, Max.
I've got the tools. I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks.
How would Chloe freak? Right, I've seen the security stuff. Oh dear. I keep thinking. Oh, I saved the bird, but I think I should have rewound everything and then just left the room. Oh, thank God I can turn off the light switch. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Fuck the crap out of me. Where the hell have you been? Like, oh my God. No, she sounds cool.
You found the tools. Sweet. You can sit at my desk and fix your camera.
Okay. Can I fix it?
So?
I can't fix this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah. I just took them today.
Let me see.
Seen this before.
No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life. Now tell me the truth, Max.
I was there, hiding in the corner.
Damn, you are a ninja.
Ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo.
That is so badass.
Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
I wasn't sure.
I know I look a lot different.
I was scared too. I couldn't see straight.
I don't blame you, Max.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Just a bit.
There's no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
Like who?
Like anybody. Stop stalling, sister.
The principal. But he didn't seem to believe me.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash for Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
Yeah, tell me that now.
I didn't mention you at all. Swear.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max. I know it was your birthday last month.
And?
This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance! Shake that bony white ass.
I love her so much.
This day couldn't get any stranger.
This song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out, girl. Yes, break it down, Max.
Oh no, we're dancing. Oh no, we're dancing.
Dude, the music's not even on! Asshole.
I'm coming up. We need to talk.
Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Chloe, what's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay? Max, find a place to hide now.
Chloe,
I'm running.
Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me.
Oh, no! I've broken everything!
Just let me in. Now!
Where do I hide?
Open this door!
I can't hide anymore. I can't hide under the bed. Where else?
I don't know where!
Seconds.
Where?
Open the door.